What are the most useful hacks when living in Palm Springs?
Exploit in a 2-mile radius around that motorcade now.
There's over 1,000 of them.
Hack them all.
Wow, that's a lot of hacks. Want to know little known ways to save money while you're living here in Palm Springs? Stay tuned, let's find out. Hi, Neil here. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell so you don't miss my next video. Let's get started on the best ways to save money and the most secret hacks here in the Palm Springs area.
So it's a code breaker?
No. It's the code breaker.
Palm Springs hack number one, Modernism Week. It's a week in February when it's all things mid-century and modernism here in the Palm Springs area. It's an 11-day festival about all things vintage and mid-century. There are about 350 events that take place, and many of the events are free or at no cost. But the secret is to plan early. Discounted tickets and free events fill up really fast, so be ready on November 1st when all the tickets go on sale to get yourself signed up and all set for Modernism Week. It's in February, and that way you'll get the lowest cost with the very best discount. And don't forget the Modernism Fall Preview, which takes place in October. It's a smaller version, but still has more than 50 events, and many are also free. Tickets for the Palm Springs Modernism Fall Preview go on sale on August 1st, and the same rules apply. Get in there early. Palm Springs hack number two, the Palm Springs International Film Festival. It's one of the largest film festivals in North America, with over 135,000 attendees here in Palm Springs every January. The festival is best known for its annual gala, honoring the best achievements in films for the year. The film festival offers 12 days of events and film screenings to over 200 films from over 60 countries. Membership prices vary, but festival early bird and enthusiast memberships start as low as $50 for an individual or $85 for a couple. It's recommended you get your tickets for the next January Film Festival bought and purchased by August the 1st. Also, you can enjoy other film festivals sponsored by the Palm Springs International Film Society. Palm Springs hack number three, the Palm Springs Library. Yep, you heard me right, the Palm Springs Library. The Palm Springs Library is ever evolving, and the Palm Springs Library card is a real bargain. For Palm Springs residents, it's free. And for non-residents and visitors, you can get a one-month card for as low as $11. With Palm Springs Library Card, you have access to public computers, a fax machine, a scanner, and the library offers a wide selection of free e-books, downloadable audiobooks, movies, music, and e-magazines. In addition, the Palm Springs Library also offers a wide range of databases and online resources. Palm Springs hack number four. There's nothing more relaxing than soaking in a hot mineral spa. The waters can feel like magic, and they make you feel restored and energized. Greater Palm Springs is known for its hot mineral springs that flow beneath the surface, and they're pumped into the spas of hotels and resorts. In fact, Desert Hot Springs is known as the Spa City. Many hotels and spas offer day passes, so locals and tourists alike can experience the mineral waters for a day. Depending on what you're looking for, day passes can range from about $20 a day, all the way up to several hundred dollars. All of them will allow you, though, to experience the natural wonders of Hot Springs Mineral Waters. Let me know in the comments below if you've ever been to a Hot Springs Mineral Spa. Palm Springs hack number five, exploring Joshua Tree National Park. It's an experience you'll never forget. It's where two distinct ecosystems come together, the Mojave and the Colorado. You'll see a variety of plants and animals, see a rich cultural history, and the surreal geological features in this land that's been sculpted by nature. And you can answer the question about what really a Joshua tree looks like. Weekly passes are also available for $30, but the bargain is the $55 annual pass. Also available is the National Parks and Federal Recreation Land Pass, which will get you into Joshua Tree and also gives you admission to more than 2,000 other parks and recreational sites across the United States. Oh, and don't forget that on Martin Luther King Day in January, the first day of National Park Week in April, the National Park Service Birthday in August, National Public Lands Day in September, and on Veterans Day in November, the entry fee to Joshua Tree and all other national parks is free. Palm Springs hack number six, Greater Palm Springs Restaurant Week. It's a 10-day event that takes place in June across the entire Coachella Valley. Participating restaurants offer special lunch, dinner, and menus set to prices for diners to really enjoy. There are no passes, tickets, or coupons, and you can dine out at your choice of more than 100 participating restaurants. Prices and meal periods vary by restaurant, and they exclude beverages, tax, and gratuity. But you can't beat the prices, ranging from lunch prices of $15, $20, and $25, and dinner prices ranging from $29, $39, and $49. Here's your chance to try one of the many restaurants here in the Coachella Valley at reasonable prices that you've been wanting to try. And remember, the event is very popular, so reservations are strongly encouraged. Palm Springs hack number 7. Probably the most popular tourist attraction here in Palm Springs in the Coachella Valley is the Palm Springs Aerial Tramway. The Palm Springs Aerial Tramway features the world's largest rotating tram car, and it takes you up to the top of Mount San Jacinto, which is 8,516 feet above the desert floor. At the top is the Mountain Station, which features two restaurants, a gift shop, and of course, the Mount San Jacinto State Park. Tram prices range from about $17 for children to $25 for adults. However, the best deal is the annual pass, and an even better deal is the summer pass, available starting May 1st for about $80. Remember, it's also 20 to 30 degrees cooler at the top of Mount San Jacinto, and that's a refreshing change during the summer months. And one other little known tip that you might want to know about. It's a no parking fee if you are a local, so it doesn't cost you anything to park at the Palm Springs Aerial Tramway if you're a local Palm Springs resident. Palm Springs hack number 8, the Palm Springs Art Museums. We are fortunate to have three art museums, the Palm Springs Art Museum in downtown Palm Springs, the Palm Springs Art Museum and Architecture and Design Center, and the Palm Springs Art Museum in Palm Desert. With admission to one museum, you get a discount to the other two. Also, if you buy a supporting level membership, you get free access to 1,000 plus other museums, many of which are world class. All three Palm Springs Art Museums have ongoing exhibitions, educational programs, and community events. And one day each month, you get free admission to the Palm Springs Art Museum. Check their websites for the dates for the free admission. There's always something going on in Palm Springs. If you're thinking of moving here or buying a home here, I'd be glad to help you. All of my contact information is below. And be sure to subscribe to my channel, and you may enjoy these videos about living in Palm Springs.